So, Doctor, is Peter healthy?
My goodness, you'll be dead within a month.
What?
Oh, Hagar the Horrible, if you keep up that lifestyle of pillaging and giant turkey legs, you'll be dead within a month. Now, on to you.
So, what do you think? Pretty healthy, eh?
Well, Mr. Griffin, let's take a look at your physical results. Ah! There's a spider in here! Now, here we go. Mr. Griffin, you're going to expire in a month. This is your driver's license, isn't it? Now, unfortunately, I'm afraid you're going to die. When you watch these Dean Martin celebrity roasts.
Will you just tell us how Peter's health is?
Mr. Griffin, I'm not quite sure how to say this. Kim Basinger? 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 Huh. But now, on to the cancer.
Oh, my God.
You are a cancer, right? You were born in July? Now, on to these test results. My, they're much worse than I thought. My son got a D- on his history test. Now, Mr. Griffin, that liver's got to come out.
What?
It's been in the microwave for 3 minutes. It'll get dry. Now.
Please. Please. We can't take any more shtick. Please just tell us, is Peter healthy?
Oh, yeah, he's fine. He's just really fat.
Oh, thank God.
Wait, wait, wait. Hang on a second. Did you just say I was fat?
Well, yeah, you are pretty fat.
Okay, this is news to me.